Hello, I am Carlos and this is my moment of music. Today I would like to take this opportunity to recommend to you five living composers that surely will expand and enrich your oral horizons. Let's start with Nokutula Nguenyama. Her piece from 2019, Primal Message for String Quintet. In this piece, she is truly not afraid of her audience liking her music. Then we go to Carlos Simon and his symphonic piece, The Block, from 2019. I have rarely seen such raw energy connected with his refined craft. And across the ocean, from the United Kingdom, we have Hannah Kendall and her piece from 2019, Disillusioned Dreamer. For this composer, the notes, each of the notes, require a little bit longer time to appear and disappear. There's more space between these notes, therefore creating atmospheres that require more time to develop. Now, from the city of Atlanta, I recommend now Joel Thompson. Hold Fast to Dreams from 2018 is based in the always poignant and always wonderful Langston Hughes poems. And The Seven Last Words of the Unarmed from 2016 is a piece that, especially today, have an important message for all of those to hear and to listen to. And to complete this select group, I would recommend Jessie Montgomery and her string orchestra piece Starburst. Originally from 2012, she has a revision in 2020. Now, all these are names for you to keep your eyes on, your ears surprised, and your minds sharp. I hope you have a wonderful week. Thanks for watching.